For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters with your Lakers offseason moves. The Lakers have reached an agreement with forward Elias Harris, according to Adrian Wojnarowski of Yahoo Sports. Agent Brad Ames told Yahoo Sports the two-year deal includes a significant guarantee in the first year. The German out of Gonzaga University played in 5 appearances on the Lakers Summer League team, shooting 44.7% from the floor while averaging 10.2 points and 5.6 rebounds per game. Over the past several weeks, rumors have surfaced that the Lakers were looking to bring back Lamar Odom. And just this afternoon, Kevin Ding, OC Register, tweeted that Lamar could be coming around to joining the Lakers, but the Lakers weren't sold on what he could give them. The Lakers acquiring Harris now makes Lamar Odom returning to the Lakers a distant thought. The Lakers will now only have one more guaranteed contract left to be signed. Who do you think it will be? A guy like Chris Douglas Roberts, Marcus Landry, or another free agent? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to our Lakers Nation YouTube channel.
Hi, I'm Mike Dunleavy, and you're watching LakersNation.com.
Hey, I'm Julius Erving. You're watching LakersNation.com.
Hey, I'm Tim Brown, and you're watching LakersNation.com.
I'm Jalen Rose. Where's Magic Johnson? You're watching LakersNation.com.